welcome back. In the previous lecture, we learned about string formatting. And in this lecture, we are going to learn about slicing and indexing in strings. You will see how to access individual elements and sequences of objects within your lists. List elements can be accessed using a numerical index in square brackets. Let us check out how indexing in Python works. Let us define a list and name it X, where X is equal to Ram, Shyam, Mohan. In this list, we have three elements, that is Ram, Shyam, and Mohan. And now it's time for a ninja trap. Indexing in Python starts from zero. So that means index for Ram is zero, Shyam is one, and Mohan is two. Let us try to access the elements present in the list. Well, you can see the table on screen. So X0 returns Ram, X1 returns Shyam, and X2 returns Mohan. List elements can also be accessed using a negative list index, which counts from the end of the list. That means the index for Mohan is -1, Shyam is -2, and Ram is -3. Let us check this out.